Hi, I'm Michelle with Tennis Warehouse, and I want to help you improve your tennis game. So today we're going to talk about how to knock out a counterpuncher. Now, first things first, this is my worst nightmare. I hate playing against counterpunchers, or sometimes we call them pushers, especially if they're really annoying us. So you better bring your mental game. Be mentally prepared. You're going to be so strong in the brain, you're not going to let them bother you because they're going to get every ball back. They do a really good job of neutralizing your shots. So be prepared. You know going into the match that you have to be mentally strong. Now, once we have our mindset, everything's gonna be a little bit easier. My biggest suggestion is to mix up the balls. See what they don't like. They probably have some sort of chink in their armor. Maybe it's a high ball to the backhand. Maybe it's a short ball. Maybe it's an angle off the court. Something's gonna not be their favorite shot to hit. Now again, as I mentioned, they do a great job about getting every ball back and neutralizing your shot. So a lot of times power isn't always going to win the point and we might get frustrated and start making mistakes. So if that's the case, try to find a pattern that's going to work to open up the court. So something that I like to do is I will pull 2 to 3 balls onto one side, maybe 3 balls to their backhand, open up the court a bit on the forehand side, and then go big and hard off to the forehand side. Now, this doesn't mean you're going to win the point on that shot. They're probably going to get that ball back as well, but then just start it all over again. You can either go back to the backhand side 3 times, keep them on that end, open up the court, rip the ball to the forehand side, and just be patient. Stay the course. Another thing I want to mention, oftentimes counterpunchers aren't the strongest servers. Of course, there are exceptions to the rule. So take a look at their serve and see where you can really attack, especially on their second serves. They're usually pretty consistent, but their second serves can be a weakness. So this is where you can attack, control the point, maybe even follow it forward, come to the net, drop a little drop volley, figure out a way to just take control of the point right off the bat. Now my last tip is going to be control what you can control. So stay in your head, as we already talked about the mental side, and be super consistent from your end. Big targets, no mistakes, go for your serves, but do not give them any free points on the serve. So really consistent with your serves as well. Now it can be super frustrating, but seriously, just try and stay the course. And once you beat one of these players, it's gonna feel so great. If you have any more questions on how to beat a counterpuncher or any types of players, let me know. Also, let me know if you have any advice on how to beat these players, because I'm always looking for extra advice. Now, if you wanna learn more about tennis and all things tennis gear and tennis related, make sure you visit us at Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.